We're in trainers today. Do you
very
like
nice.
Them? Thank you very much.
Yeah, good to be comfortable.
It'll be a bit different, you know what I mean? So, let's start with the guys and gals from The Only Way Is Essex. There is a crisis brewing in Brentford because two of his biggest stars could be leaving the show, guys.
First of all, we heard Amy Charles had quit so she could go on to the new Celebrity Big Brother. And now, another bombshell. Mark Wright is threatening to go.
Now, he wants more money, apparently, and he only gets 50 quid a day. Here's Julian. 11 months of the year. Anyway, sorry, it's Brentwood, not Brentford.
Getting your job. I've got 3 million followers, but she's celebrated hitting this huge number by saying that people must be a bit bored of her now. Why is that?
Now then. We all know that Cameron Diaz likes to keep in shape, but has she gone a bit too far with her latest exercise regime?
We saw pictures of Cameron today in a bikini, and she's very lean and very muscly. Indeed. Some people are saying she's too muscly.
Possibly. Is it too many sit-ups? Take a look at this. What do you think as a lady?
I think she looks in great shape, but I wouldn't want to be as muscly as that.
Wait, it's a personal preference. It's a personal.
Beauty
personal
is in the eye of the beholder.
Absolutely, right then. Let's get tonight's guest on, shall we?
I'm shocked.
This is the best day ever. We've got a horse.
We've
in the
got
studio.
A real life horse.
Hello.
In the studio.
Okay, carry on. I'm going to read small. Still to come tonight. Later, I don't know how we're going to top that, but later on, we're going to be chatting about celebrity love life. That's how we're going to top it. Find out. I cannot believe we had a horse in here.
Welcome
back. Very surreal. To OK TV. It must be pretty interesting being Dominic Cooper. 1 minute you're in Mamma Mia, on a beach with your top off, singing away to ABBA. Next, you're playing the psychopath son of Saddam Hussein.
Dominic's new film, The Devil's Double, is certainly very different to what we've seen him doing in the past.
He seems like a nice guy, Kate.
He was rather nice, yeah. Very down to earth. Yes, I had a little tiny crush on him.
Tiny
He's
crush?
Sweet, yeah, he's a nice guy.
Is there anything I need to tell, Pantsman?
No.
No, you sure?
Don't make rumours, he was just a nice guy.
It's my job, I'm a gossip guru. Let's have a look at your messages now, guys. It's all about The Only Way Is Essex, and Lewis says it will not be the same without Amy. She will be missed.
Oliver says, I think that if Mark leaves, it will give a chance for other people like Joey Essex and Arge to have more airtime. Interesting, Arge is coming in on Friday, so we'll have to ask him about that.
Stay tuned, guys. And Aaron says they have all got what they want out of the show and built their profile up, so it's time for them to move on. Interesting debate.
I don't think it'd be the same without them, though.
I won't get much sleep over this tonight, Kate.
No, I thought so. Okay. Now, remember, you can get in touch with us. Just search OKTV Official on Facebook and Twitter, or head to the website channel5.com/OKTV.
Right then, that is it for tonight. I'm not here.